Τσουπ! Το ήξερες ότι ήμουν εκεί, δεν το ήξερες? Πιάσαν οι ζέστες, παιδιά, κατεβάσαμε και τα ανεμιστήρια, χάλια, χάλια.
Το αστείο μου όλη αυτή την υπόθεση είναι ότι εγώ φοράω πουκάμισο. Καλησπέρα όμορφη μου φίλη και όμορφες μου φίλες. Γεια ρε, σε όλους τους αμίγκους, είμαι ο Στελιοντίνος, ο Τεράστιος, ο Τρανός, ο Τιτανομέγιστος και είμαι πάρα πολύ ενθουσιασμένος σήμερα, γιατί δεν θα τσεκάρουμε απλά ένα game όπως κάνουμε στα προηγούμενα βίντεο. Μετά από τόσο πολύ καιρό θα ξεκινήσουμε μια νέα σειρά και ξεκινάμε το υπέροχο, φαντασμαγορικό, καινούριο σχετικά παιχνίδι που λέγεται The Council. Το Συμβούλιο, η Σύγκλητος, όπως θέλετε το λέτε. Είναι ένα παιχνίδι βασισμένο σε επεισόδια. Όποιος έχει παίξει παιχνίδι της Telltale, ας πούμε όπως το Minecraft Story Mode, όπως το The Wolf Among Us, όπως το The Walking Dead, που σίγουρα όλοι ξέρετε. Είναι κάπως έτσι, με επιλογές, κινείσαι, μιλάς. Klein, πάμε new game. Ου, πολύ δυνατά είναι ο ήχος, πάρα πολύ δυνατά ο ήχος. Ξέρεις, για όλο το στυλ, Παναγία μου, για να σου δώσουν εξαφραγιασμένο στυλ. Παρίσι, Γαλλία, 10 Δεκεμβρίου του 1792. Μαυρισμένο μάτι.
Stop. You're not getting anywhere with this von Borchert.
You know, I kind of get the same feeling, my dear Sarah. Listen. Nothing.
Not a sound.
No one's coming to save you.
That's what you think. The Golden Order knows exactly where we are.
By the time your ridiculous secret society turns up, I'll be long gone. As for you, nothing will remain of your body.
If you touch a single hair on my mother's head, I'll skin you alive.
You know, Larry, I have no intention of beating your dear mother. There are more persuasive ways of making you talk.
Το ωραίο είναι ότι η γιαγιά έχει τσαγανό και ότι πας να λες και έφαγε ξύλο, ας πούμε, γιατί όντως έχει φάει ξύλο, αλλά φέρνει τσαπ.
Έλα κομπήσει τη μαμά μου, θα σε
φεγγάρω.
Von Borchert, you can't sell that book on the black market anymore. This is finished.
This is finished.
We know you're planning on selling it at one of Lord Mortimer's parties. Alright? Just tell us who the buyer is and we can make a deal.
You've no idea of the trouble you've gotten yourselves into. Oh, but you will tell me where it's hidden. I can promise you that.
Πάλι τις έφαγα, ρε φίλε.
Stop annoying our host, Louis. Son, didn't what happened to you in Rome teach you anything?
Just a few more minutes and my concoction will be ready. With this, your bodies will dissolve in less than 4 hours.
Όπα, κάτι κάνω, το βλέπετε κάπου τα χέρια τους κάτω. Θα δείχνω κιόλας αν είναι λίγο. Έπρεπε να δείτε κάπου τα χέρια τους, κάτι κάνουνε. Λύνανε τους, λύνανε τα δεσμά τους.
I have to admit, mother, the only thing you've ever taught me is that damn motto of yours. Always remain rational. And open. I got it. I've opened the shackles.
Draw him over here. I'll take care of him.
Von Borchert.
Okay.
Von Borchert.
Von Borchert.
Listen. Let's make a deal. I'll tell you where the book is if you let my mother go free.
Oh, what are you playing at?
Don't worry, mother.
You want to play the hero. Pity you're not in any position to do so. For the last time. Where is Al-Azif?
Al-Azif, act.
Trust me.
Trust you. Κοίτα, μου φαίνεται η αγιά. Εν τω μεταξύ, ήθελα να πω τόσα πράγματα πριν και τώρα τα έχω ξεχάσει. Η αγιά μου φαίνεται πολύ legit να την εμπιστευτώ και θα το κάνω.
Please, be my guest, mother.
Trade and look, trusting. Πυροβόλο το 10 ώρες! Μπάμπο!
Well done, Louis. You reacted perfectly.
How do you feel, Mother?
Couldn't be better. He's alive, so I can question him after we get back. Pity he's just a middleman. Means I haven't finished with this case.
Oh, I had a feeling you'd be running off on one of your adventures again, Mother. You know what? I'm warning you. This time, I'm coming with you.
No. Even though you impress me more and more, I have to do this on my own.
Έλα, μαμά, άσε μας να πάμε κι εμείς.
Come on, let's go home. And don't forget to send our men to tend to Von Borchardt.
Von Borchardt. Παναγία, τότε στο γλωτσάει κιόλας. Λοιπόν, πολύ τσαγάνο η γιαγιά και μ' αρέσει. Μ' αρέσει η γιαγιά. Πάμε, 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 πάμε. Ξεκινάει το ζουμί τώρα. Έκανα λάθος για τη μουσική, είναι πολύ καλή. Και αυτή τη στιγμή ένα κουνούπι βρίσκεται πάνω στο οθόνη μου.
Well done, Mother. You just had to pick up Von Burchard's trail on your own, didn't you? You ditch me in Paris with no explanation, and off you go to infiltrate one of the world-renowned receptions of this Lord Mortimer, and now he writes me to say that you've gone missing on his private island? Which, by the way, looks more like a big rock than a paradise island.
Be calm, Sal. Episode 1, The Mad Ones, και το επεισόδιο 1. Ωραία μουσικούλα εγώ. Κατεβαίνουν οι
κουμπάδες. The least he could do is explain to me how he managed to lose you. In any case, it is time for you to stop all this, Mother. It no longer suits your age. Well, I'm sure I'll find you once again, slogging through the caves beneath the island, searching for some long-lost mystical object that you just can't live without. I'm already hating this trip, and all I've done is think about it.
Contrary to what one may be able to imagine, it was not the host himself who invited me.
Well now, Duchess, we find ourselves both invited by Sir Horne.
Well, how very amusing. Perhaps we have some common interests, Your Eminence. Is this your first time at one of Lord Mortimer's legendary parties?
Oh, no. We have been friends since long ago. But as I'm doing some business with Sir Horne, the invitation came from him.
Well, I simply can't wait for all the festivities to begin.
And you, φίλε, what brings you here?
Το παρατηρείτε και εσείς αυτά που έχει δείψει. Εμένα τι με φέρνει εδώ, θα πω personal reason.
With all due respect, I prefer to keep my reasons for coming here to myself. I promise, it has nothing to do with the legendary party that you all appear to be preparing for.
I believe what you will, my son. However, everything is related to the legendary parties organized by our host.
Ο Πάπας, ξέρω εγώ, έχει τρα... Ο Παπάς έχει πορωθεί με το πάρτι, ας πούμε.
Because there are many who dream of simply one day setting foot on this island. And only a very few ever make it. Indeed.
Την έχουν κάνει πολύ ωραία.
This must be your first time here.
Να του μιλήσω. Όχι, να μιλήσω στη δόκισσα.
You seem to be quite accustomed to this here. Am I right?
I do not think that one can ever get accustomed to what Lord Mortimer prepares for his guests. But you are right. This is not the first time I've been on this wharf.
If you've come back again, I imagine you must find it to be of some interest.
Here, everything is possible if you make the right choices. It really is up to you whether you leave better off or not.
Please excuse me. If you find me overly curious, young man, I did not mean to cause you any embarrassment.
Any embarrassment?
Come, Duchess. They are waiting for us.
Come, Duchess.
We're moving, Monsieur de Richer, if you would like to join us.
I'm coming,
Monsieur
Duchess.
Monsieur de Richer.
A cardinal? A duchess? I wonder if all the guests here are this prestigious.
Πλάκα, πλάκα. Εν τω μεταξύ, πριν λίγο καιρό είχα και εγώ το μαλλί αυτού του νου, ρε φίλε, αλλά μένα δεν μου πήγαινε τόσο πολύ. Ωπα, ωπα. Ρέμισε, μπρο, τι έγινε. Wow! Nice melons! Μπρο, τι έπαθες, κάτσε κάτω. Fuck my life. Τι έγινε? What
Mother?
The fuck?
Oh shit, your hand!
Oh! What? What? So?
Okay, it's done.
Did you put it in a safe place?
Yes. I made sure no one was following me. Don't worry, Sarah, no one's going to find it.
Τι έχει πάθει?
Are you absolutely sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Right. Just one thing left to do.
No, no, Mother, don't!
What? Have you lost your mind?
There's no other way.
If you kill me, you won't find it.
That is the point, my dear. No one must ever put their hands on it again.
No. But I trusted you.
No!
No, Sarah! Don't!
No. Τι είναι αυτό?
No! You can run if you want to, Sarah. But you will pay for what you've done.
Είχε μπει στη θέση της Δούκης αστικά, αλλά και έβλεπε.
Louis, are you alright? What's going on?
Μάτωσες, bro.
Here, take this.
I'm sorry.
Keep it. Are you better?
I'm fine. Don't worry. It's getting late. Why don't you just go on ahead and I'll catch up with you, okay?
Are you sure?
Yes. I'm sorry. I'm sure. Yes.
So this did you?
Fine.
Ένα μας γουστάρει, δύο τζαντίσαμε.
I definitely
είναι και καλό πιπίνι, καλό πατσούρι.
Am I going crazy or what? This can't be real.
Λοιπόν.
The Duchess arrived with me. What's happening to me, for God's sake?
Δεν ξέρω πώς τι συμβαίνει, αλλά...
Find your mother.
Να την βρούμε, να την βρούμε. Don't worry, be happy. Μπορώ να τρέξω κάπως. Ω, τρέχω με το right trigger.
Louis, during the trip, I had something I wanted to ask you, but we didn't happen to run into each other.
Yes, Duchess?
I'm not sure if you remember, but we've met before. At that time, you were of two minds as to your choice of career. Tell me, what have you been up to since?
Whoa! 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 Τώρα επιλέγω, δηλαδή εγώ. The diplomat, the diplomat signs the treaty, that is speak. Νομίζω ότι θα πάρουμε διπλωμάτη και θα αρχίσουμε να ξεκλειδώνουμε τον δέκτη. Αυτό είναι το πιο άχρηστο από όλα για μένα. Οπότε παίρνω ένα διπλωμάτη. Λοιπόν, ωραία, οπότε το κάνουμε validate. Κάτσε να δούμε τι έχω, τι άλλο έχουμε εδώ πέρα. Get people to act new. Α, τέλεια, τα έχουμε όλα όσα θέλουμε. Validate! Diplomat,
I've devoted myself to the interests of France to the best of my abilities. A few years ago, I had a brush with some of your fellow countrymen.
Counter-revolutionaries, I'd imagine.
Exactly. They got away. Thanks to a little diversion I came up with to keep the sans-culottes away. Believe me, they came close to adorning the walls of the catacombs of Paris.
So that young French diplomat was you? The mercy you showed the agents of the Queen roused the admiration of the court. Few would have let them leave France alive.
Duchess, I'm surprised that anyone still remembers.
Well, they say I have the memory of two people. But please, call me Emily.
Fine.
Oh, το τσιμπήσαμε τα κομμανάκι!
By my mother. You wouldn't know her by any chance.
Wait, Louis. We've already met. You do remember me, don't you?
Not at all. What the best ψέματα. Αφήνει η ζωή μας κάτω. Θα είμαστε ειλικρινείς.
Please excuse me, madam. I'm sure we've met before, but I don't remember where.
I appreciate your honesty, even if it's not very flattering for me.
I imagine that with your beauty, madam, it's the first time a man hasn't remembered your face.
Well, I must say, you make up for yourself rather elegantly.
Please stop torturing me. I'm completely at your mercy. Where have we met?
4 years ago, in London?
No. Sorry, I don't remember.
In the office of William Pitt, remember? No?
I am so sorry, Emily, but I really don't remember you.
Let's drop it, Louis. It doesn't matter. Right, time to go to the manor.
Your skills allow to discover hidden details. Select the object that is most suggestive in the situation in order to discover them. Validate. Opa.
I ask her a question, she answers with another. Is she playing with me?
Validate.
Please excuse my insisting, but you still haven't answered about my mother. Do you know her?
You'll see, Louis. Everybody here knows Sarah de Richet.
Ooh.
I don't know where we're going like this, Emily, but you're connected to my mother one way or another. And if I can believe my vision, you don't have much of a place in her heart.
Ποτέ, you obtain talents when carrying certain actions. Remember to review their unlock conditions and effects as they offer very interesting improvements. Review all talents that dedicated up in the menu. Validate. Και εγώ είμαι εδώ, μικρός Λούι που περπατάει. Εν τω μεταξύ, παιδιά, έχω κάνει την εξής βλακεία. Το έχω βάλει να τρέχει σε Xbox φάση.
May I ask your name, please?
Louis Moraes de Richet.
Monsieur de Richet. Delighted to welcome you among us, sir.
Παναγία μου, τι
you must be Sarah de Richet's son. I must tell you we are doing our utmost to find
πέρα.
Your mother as quickly as possible.
What can you tell me about the disappearance of my mother?
2 weeks have passed since.
Που λέτε λοιπόν το έχω βάλει σε Xbox και με το Bandicam το χαλάει τα FPS, δεν ξέρω γιατί.
But sir, may rest assured, we shouldn't be long in.
Αλλά δεν πειράζει.
And just what have you found so far?
It would seem that Sir's mother may be hiding on the island and regularly changing her location. But no one seems to know why she would find this behavior necessary.
What do you mean?
On several occasions, we have found leftovers of food, a few of her things, or even traces of campsites. The reason why we're searching the wharf again is because lights were spotted there last night.
Where we are now?
Indeed, sir. According to our information, lights were seen in the middle of the night, sir. After verification, none of the guests seemed to have left the manor last night. We think that perhaps Sir's mother was here.
They give you access to unique choices, the actions cast effort points, the higher your skill level. Μάλιστα. Have you found anything here?
Did anyone see anything else?
Unfortunately not, sir. Only lights were seen by servants of the manor, sir. And as I was saying, sir, all the guests were asleep, and no one seems to have noticed anything at all. We seem to have found an object that would appear to belong to Sir's mother. A handkerchief. The handkerchief is embroidered with the initials SDR. We
Sarah de Richet.
Conclusion that they are the initials of Sir's mother. Sarah de Richet. I have orders to give it to Mortimer as soon as I see him.
I know my mother. She's not the kind to go for a midnight stroll on the wharf for nothing. I've got to find out what the hell she was doing here.
Where exactly did you find the handkerchief?
On the landing dock, sir. The one you arrived by.
That handkerchief belongs to me. Please hand it over now.
But, sir,
I'll speak directly to your master about it. It will be a very long conversation.
Of course, sir. Please, take it. On that note, I must leave you, sir. There is still much to prepare in order to welcome all the guests.
Ευχαριστώ, φίλε. Να σε καλά.
It is indeed your handkerchief, mother.
You must have come for
a specific reason. I need to know what it is. Let's think. What could she have been doing out here on this wharf?
Περίμενε. Φυσικά, παράτα τα. Λοιπόν. Μπορείς, αν δεν μας αφήνει να βγούμε.
Στοιχείο.
Latin inscription. Ω, μπορώ να το διαβάσω.
Mi fili quantilia produncia mundus ergatur.
Latin is translate.
You don't know, my son, how little wisdom the world is governed with. I tend to agree.
Immunity.
Latin inscription.
Μα το ξανάβαλα αυτό.
Ennesis. Mi fili quantilia produncia mundus vergatur.
Αυτό το πάτσα, θα πρέπει να το εξαφανίζεις. Leave.
There's no way I'm leaving without finding out about mother.
Okay, πάμε τότε πίσω στη βάρκα, ε. Για πάμε.
Must be an incredible view from up there.
Ναι, θα πάμε να το δούμε όμως.
Set foot on the island without being seen from 300 meters away.
Το πατσί.
Let's see what's hidden inside.
Θα κοιτάξω όλα, ε. Oh, look at the Sanders address.
Rue de Mathurin. I guarantee this letter is for my mother. The address is a hideout for the Golden Order. If you write anyone over there, you have to watch out in case someone's reading your mail. But who is this Samuel Ritter d'Auchois? Let's see what's inside this letter. So,
dear Samuel, my stay on Lord Mortimer's island is going wonderfully well. As I find myself in such charming company, I plan to stay a few more weeks. Would you be so kind as to send me a gift that I'd like to give to our old friend Manuel Godoy? I would be most grateful. I have been told that he's going to join us here soon. I would like to mark the occasion. Thank you in advance. Yours devotedly, Sarah Faustine de Richet.
What is your game here, mother? Secrets, always more secrets. You never talk to anyone using language like this. Something's going on here. Who is this Samuel Ritter? And for crying out loud, who is this Manuel Godoy that you keep bringing up? Think. Godoy, Godoy, Manuel Godoy. Why does the name sound so familiar?
Menoch. Τι καλά, επειδή έχω politics level 1. Έλα, αλλιώς θα θυμόμουν.
Ah, it's coming back to me. Godoy is the head of the Spanish government. He was appointed by King Charles IV, if I'm not mistaken. Rumor has it that he's very close to the Queen. Too close. Much too close. But hey, that's none of my business. He has a reputation of being upright and proud, very attached to the aristocracy, and close to...
Κάτσε, τα ταλέντα μας είναι. Map... Wow! Character talents traits.
Well, μια χαρά. Hope we meet...
Και στο inventory έχουμε... Log of gallantry. Mother's country, family's handkerchief, Mortimer's invitation.
I don't know what you've gotten yourself into this time, but I'll bet you've got a lot to tell me. This miserable old bar has been broken fairly recently. The edges are still clean, and the tip is blackened. Without analysis to the contrary, I put my money on cannon powder.
Take the bar.
This might just come in handy.
Έλα, γλυκέ μου, ανέβα 10 ώρες. Yeah, mommy, go up to the manor. Go up. Είδες εσύ εδώ πέρα, Gigi, πώς σε λένε.
How did Mortimer manage to build his manor at the top of a rocky outcrop?
Γιατί ωραία έχω γραφήσει η φωνή, αν έχω και μουσική. Ακούστε εδώ. Λαλά. Πέμπτη, όποιος κατάλαβε, κατάλαβε. Read letters. Ου, ο Δίας, ή ο Ποσειδώνας. Κάθε φορά με μπερδεύουν αυτοί οι δύο, ρε φίλε.
Impressive.
Ah, my son, I was looking for you.
Ναι.
What can I do for you, Your Eminence?
I wanted to ask you. You are the son of Sara de Ricci, aren't you? You see, your mother and I were supposed to meet here on this very spot. I was supposed to hand her a very important envelope. But I haven't seen her.
only mother had told me why she was coming here.
Oh, για να δούμε, για να δούμε. Θα το... Ο Πιάτζι...
It might have something to do with her disappearance.
Listen, if it
will help, you can always give it to
me. Θα το δώσει.
Thank you, my son. I'll bear that in mind. I'd rather deal with her directly. Don't take it personally. Would you happen to know if your mother has arrived yet?
Certainly, Your Eminence. Mother got here some time ago. I was hoping to find her when I arrived, but given the hour, she must be asleep by now.
Right. I shall see her tomorrow, then.
By the way, Your Eminence, I wasn't aware you knew my mother.
Ah, if you only knew, my son. I hold your mother in the highest regard. She has rendered great service to the church, and her help is invaluable. I hope that you will follow in her footsteps.
Only she had told me where she was headed.
Nonetheless, our exchanges have always been discreet, and I should like them to remain as such. If your mother wishes to speak to you about us one day, I will not mind if she does so.
That is commendable. But as we work together on a daily basis, it is surely just an oversight.
Most certainly. You said you work together. What do you do exactly?
Mother passed her passion for art to me. Ancient art. Very ancient.
Ah. I didn't know your mother was an art lover.
Christian objects, which are believed to have unique properties.
Well, how interesting. Now that you mention it, I can indeed imagine Sarah getting interested in that.
All the same, it bothers me to see you in a quandary, Your Eminence. Is there any other solution? Look. If it's of any help, you can always leave your envelope with me, and I'll give it to her as soon as I see her.
I hesitate. Up till now, we have always dealt with her in person, and that has always been successful.
Πάμε στο επόμενο, έλα, θα το δούμε
τώρα. I should give it to you.
You can count on me.
Don't worry, Your Eminence. Your secret is safe with me. You know my mother's reputation. As her son, I will defend the Dorishe's word with the same fervor.
Ah, I would expect nothing less. Listen to me. If I give you the letter, can you promise me before God that no one other than your mother will read it?
Last step. Άμα χάσω να το ξανακάνει, άμα δεν το πετύχω. Promise.
Your Eminence, if there is one thing you can count on, it is the value of a promise made by a Dorishe. Respecting our commitments has always been the pillar of our family, and nothing nor nobody will prevent that from happening. Since you know my mother, you should know that a Dorishe always keeps their word. You can be sure of that.
Thank you, my son. It is most reassuring.
You're welcome. Especially as I promised you nothing, my friend.
Listen, let's stop there. I'm going to tell you a secret, Monsieur Delucci. Your mother and I are organizing the escape of a large number of French priests who face a massacre organized by the accursed Republican tribunals. The church is literally being bled like a beast. Without your mother, hundreds of men of the cloth would have gone to the guillotine. She has made the services of your order available to us by organizing the priests' safe passage across the borders. Even if she does not share all our convictions, she always provided assistance. Young man, you can be proud to be her son. Be it only for her sake. Always respect your name. Here, the letter I spoke of. It includes a list of about 15 names ready for departure. Be quick. Remember to tell Sarah when you see her. That time is short.
Well played. I'll decide later when I'm alone whether to look at what it contains.
Και εδώ θα βρούμε τα κρυμμένα στοιχεία. Πιστεύω το πρώτο part μπορώ να σταματήσω εδώ. Λοιπόν, αυτό είναι το game, παιδάκια. Ελπίζω να σας άρεσε όσο μου άρεσε και εμένα. Έχει αρκετό ενδιαφέρον και θα είναι η νέα σειρά που ξεκινάμε. Οπότε αγκαλιάστε, όπως θα την αγκαλιάσω κι εγώ. Γιατί είναι ένα σχετικά όμορφο παιχνίδι και μου αρέσει. Πείτε μου την άποψή σας κάτω στα σχόλια και τα λέμε στο επόμενο βίντεο. Adios, amigos.